Okay. Hillary. Hillary. And all my Valentines. I was watching a video that an old friend of mine had made, and it got me to thinking, did I do something that bad to this person to make them hate me? To make them not want to talk to me? Like, I know that I never mentioned anything about their situation or their loss, yet they still don't talk to me, or they haven't made amends with me. I just don't, I don't know if I am in the wrong. For I just can't see myself being in the wrong because I didn't do anything wrong to this specific person. I feel really bad for what they are having to go through and had to go through, but I mean, during their video, I felt like maybe, you know, I tried to be a really good friend to this person, and I felt like I was shit on, but yet the person still doesn't talk to me. I'm still, you know, I still get harassed by their person's people, posse, family, I don't know. But you had offered to talk to people, but yet if I would try to reach out and talk and make amends, you wouldn't answer me. And I don't understand why I'm any different than anybody else that you've had, you know, confrontations with. I just don't want to. I just kind of like need to know why. What it was I did so bad. I just don't understand why I'm hated so much by this specific person, but yet they'll make amends with other people. I don't know. Maybe one day they'll unblock me and we can have a chit chat as adults. And maybe they can learn my story as well as I can learn their story. I certainly, as a mom, love my child and would never talk about anybody else's children or parenting or their loss. I would never do that. I couldn't imagine having to be in someone's shoes. But yeah, that was just on my mind. If you know who I'm talking about, maybe you can unblock me and we can talk. But I love you all on my Valentine's. Have a good evening. Bye. Is it gonna go off? Oh, I mean, I'm saying I'm sorry if I was misinterpreted, 'cause I am misinterpreted a lot. I'm very nice and very kind and have a big heart. So, but people do take me wrong a lot. But anyways, good night, guys. Good night, guys. I don't know what's wrong with this. Love you all. Oh, haters lie.